According to data, 7 out of 10 ang gumagamit na ng alternative mode of transport, meaning bike, e-bike, compared to prefer the private car, including na rin doon yung public transport. Para sa GMA.